All right, here we have lying upright rows. This is a really great variation of the upright row to get your traps out of it. So you can see here, Courtney's laying on her back, pulling straight up. Get you from an aerial view. Squeezing the delts at the top of the range of motion there.